During the winter of 2012, we conducted an experiment. How much energy do we actually get from the sun? With less than 2 hours of sunshine per day, 26% of Danes have experienced winter depression, causing lack of energy.
Det er et velkendt fænomen, at lys virker antidepressivt.
We wanted to measure this power. So we went to the Technical University of Denmark and built two solar charging dummies designed to represent the typical Dane. Each was covered with 3,130 flexible solar cells, and batteries were placed inside their chests. Meet Søren and Ulrik. We sent them both on separate holidays for 1 week to find out just how much they would recharge. After 1 week, we brought them back to measure their energy levels. We developed some tests. Who is the most productive after their holiday? We connected Søren's battery from Gran Canaria. Now let's see Ulrik's performance. And then, the home test, where endurance is essential for a positive result. First, Ulrik. And now, with Søren's battery. In conclusion, we discovered a Spies holiday compared to one in Denmark provides 101 times more energy. Scientifically proven.